How do you rotate a text around a circle or an object in Adobe After Effects? Well, let's find out! First, to rotate a text around a circle, select your text in the timeline window and create a circle in the composition window using the shape tool. Doing this while having the text selected will create a mask inside your text layer, and if you don't have the text selected, it will create a shape in a separate layer instead. Now in the text layer, go to Text, Path Options, and change Path to the mask you just created to place the text on the inside of the circle. To move the text to the outside of the circle, simply click on the text off next to Reverse Path, so it says on instead. Then, to wrap the text around the whole circle, click on the text off next to Force Alignment. And if you want to adjust the gap between the characters, you can just switch to the Type tool and type in the same word again in the same text layer, and then go back to the text layer and click and drag the number next to First Margin to adjust the gap between the first and the last character. Now, to make the text rotate, go to Transform at the bottom of the text layer and click the stopwatch next to Rotation to set a starting keyframe, and then move the playhead to the end of the composition and change the value to add the second keyframe. To make a text rotate around an object in 3D space, start by adding the effect CC Cylinder to the text. Then, inside that effect, go to Rotation and change Rotation X to match the angle of the object you want it to rotate around. The color of the text will get a bit of a shade when you add this effect to kind of sell the effect even more, but if you want to remove the shading, just go to Shading underneath Rotation and change Ambient to 100. Then go down to Transform and change Scale to adjust the size of the text. And if the text doesn't go all the way around the object now, just type the word again in the same layer to fill out the circle. To rotate this text, add keyframes to the Rotation Y property at the start and end of the composition. And finally, to place your object in the middle of the text, duplicate the text layer, place your object or image between the two text layers in the timeline window, and then select the text layer above the object, go to the CC cylinder effect inside that layer and change the render to outside. And to learn more text animations in After Effects, check the video that I will link here on the screen, and don't forget to subscribe.